Sessions. If you got what it takes, then welcome to the Sessions. If you got what it takes, then welcome to the Sessions. Sessions.
What it do, what it do? This your boy, Bright Boy. One half of Full Deck. You already know what it is, man. Full Deck thing. Rocking with my boy, Mario. Got my boy, Money Mark.
Money Mark. Other half of Full Deck, FDMG, Full Deck Music Group, Full Deck Money Getters. You already know what it is, man.
And this is Dre Sean, man. ABB, Imagine Skin Music, man. We ain't here trying to do a track, man. I mean, we got Full Deck, man. We got everybody rocking right now. And we just got to keep moving. So, let's get it on.
You already know what it is. 111. Straight up.
Sessions. If you got what it takes, then welcome to the Sessions.
I wasn't born here, but I was bred. When I had it, my bread here, so I'm gonna show you how we play.
We go this here from the ground up.
I was a dead ass. Stand club, you're looking at the mirror. I was born in the
80s. No chandeliers, none of that shit, real good shit.
We stay clean and see the dreams was creating. But we don't create scenes or create cream. We cremate things.
Number one hit come from this spot right here. Straight up. No $1 million. We can't put money on our hits. It's more than million. You know what I mean?
Hey. Been my nigga since day one. Bright Boy the star, shine right over the city.
Man, look here, man.
Boy, money more cash than in.
This my right now. Look, this my bro right here, man. He darker than me, but look here, man. Hey. This my nigga
we
right here, man.
All the time. I can't like dark skin, light skin, man. But you know dark skin always win. You know,
this boy right here. I'm gonna have it right now, baby. It's all love, though, man.
FDMG, ABB, and put in some work, man. Studio time.
Good, man.
Tell me a little bit.
Shout out to Fort City, man. Look, I love y'all. Motown, Coach 300 Block, St. Louis, Illinois. Hey, man, we finna do this. We finna take over. Man, look here, man. We finna change this whole motherfucking city, man. I guarantee you, man. So stay tuned. Straight up. Man, I love it, man.
Tell me a little bit about how the song came about.
Shreveport song we're working on. But you gotta understand, we from the city. Shreveport, Louisiana. 318. You know what I'm saying? Like my verse say, I wasn't born here. You know what I'm saying? I ain't from here. You know what I'm saying? I get my bread here. You know what I'm saying? Like, I was born in Houston, Texas. I'm bred 318. Since I was 6 years old.
Straight up.
We need some love in the city. We need support in the city. We gotta come together.
Yeah.
This is a real song. Brains behind it, Dre Sean. I call him Dre Sean the Dunn, cause that's how I feel. Been knowing these niggas since fucking knee high.
Man, look at him.
They all went to the same.
He's Dre Sean, but I still call him Mario.
From you know what I'm saying?
For real.
You know,
straight up.
But the song is a serious song.
Yeah.
You know, it's for the city.
Yeah.
Hopefully, we get some remixes on it.
There's
a lot of artists in the city that I really fuck with. You know what I'm saying? They might not even know it. Real talk, they might not even know it. But it's a lot of artists in the city I fuck with.
Straight up.
And we just need love. We need to really count. We really need to get back on this motherfucking support the city movement,
okay.
Girl.
Okay.
You doing your thing. Triple salute to you, folks. Hey.
And another thing, man.
Get going, man.
We all need to come together, man. That's how we're gonna make it big in Shreveport. You know what I'm saying? All this hating bullshit going on. Man, put that shit to the side, man. It's money to get, man. For real. Look at everybody else, man. We the only ones with that bullshit. Man, let's put all that bullshit to the side, man. Come together and make great music, man. For real, man. We all need this money, bro. Straight up, we got family out here, man. So let's go and do that. Shreveport forever, man.
Yes,
straight
sir.
Up.
Let me get something for the kids, man. If all they had was y'all music at the end of the day and nobody knew, never mentioned nothing, just heard you, what would you like from them? What would you like them to take from it?
From the music, that we like to have fun, that we really enjoy what we do. We love life. We love family. We love friends. We love money. We love weed. really, though, that we like to have fun, man. We love the ladies. You can tell from the music that we have a lot of songs geared towards ladies. Both single, no kids.
No kids.
Bow, bow.
But he's crazy.
But as far as for the kids, you know, we would like for them to know that it's okay to follow your dreams. Mm-hmm. If you don't follow it to the fullest.
Yeah.
110.
Yeah.
Don't let nobody tell you you can't do it. Not even your family.
Be confident.
Be confident.
Be confident.
And stay true to your craft.
A lot of haters, man.
It's going to be hard work. Ain't nothing easy. Ain't nothing easy. You know what I'm saying? Writing a verse is hard work. Freestyling is hard work. You know what I'm saying? But you got to follow your dreams, man. Because hard work, you know what I'm saying, lead up to success, long-term success, man. That's what you want.
Like my coach said when I was playing high school football, man, hard work pays out, man. You only get out what you put in.
Simple as that.
That's what it is.
For real.
What do you think the most important thing about the South that people underrate is?
Lyrics. You know, they always think we rap about cars, clothes, jewelry.
Dances.
Let's get to the funny thing. Everybody's gearing their music towards South music.
Straight up. You hear a lot of South beats.
Even the hooks. They say you have to dumb it down. Why? Because the South is taking over it. What is dumbing down?
Okay.
Because you're gearing your music towards that now as well. Yeah. Whoever that goes out to.
Tell me a little bit about what makes Port City, Port City.
You go ahead.
Because I see you. Go ahead.
You can't match the hypeness of Port City. You can't match the enthusiasm that we have. You can't match it. Mm-hmm. I've been to cities like around, you know, I've had fun around, you know, the world. I want to see a lot more.
Straight up.
But I'm going to tell you, when that man Bay Bay come,
yeah,
you can't match the energy of that street. Man, we got talent.
We have talent. A lot of talent.
It's just like under a cover. Like,
yeah.
Come from up under that.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, Shreveport is, man.
Shreveport is home. You know what I'm saying?
We 1-1.
You know, you like, you can go to different cities, have fun, but you know, at the end, you be like, man, I need to get back to that city, man, see what the city doing, what the city talking about, you know, on the cool, you know what I'm saying? You know, the city ratchet, you know what I'm saying? It's ratchet city. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, the home of ratchet city, and, I guess that's the love of it, you know what I mean? That's what I like about it, you know, but we on the big and better things, too. You know what I'm saying? It's just not about the ratchet, but I love my city, man. I love everybody in it. You know, you have haters in every city, but I love the haters, too, because they motivate me, too. So, man, it's Shreveport forever. Shreveport in my heart, you know what I'm saying? So, it's all good.
Money-making motivators, not that the hater cares.
Right.
Speaking of hot verses, let's get a quick acapella in before we close out with the Goonie Boys up in this joker. Let's get an acapella in of the track we're getting ready to go in on.
Quick acapella. I say, I wasn't born here, but I was bred here. I get my bread here, so I'm going to show you how we play it here. Right. A latex nigga, but raw as a dead deer, so stand clear. You're looking at the man right here. Yeah. Was born in the H. But raised in the 318, they hate the team because we stay clean. It seems that dreams was creating, but we don't create scenes or create cream. We cremate things. I'm from the great state of the Pelican, where they quickly test your intelligence. Where I'm from, intelligence is irrelevant. Cause these niggas going dumb round here. So don't play if you ain't from round here. They get you done round here.
That's it, man.
Go give him a little. Shout out to y'all. All making it sounds good.
Go give him a little song, man.
They asking what's the deal with a deal when you used to seeing deals.
You know what I'm saying? They say, they asking, what's the deal?
Deal with a deal.
Well, I ain't got a deal. What's the deal with a deal when you used to saying deals?
Because niggas say you short. Like, they don't know just how it feels. But little do you know that I will kill for what's real.
Thanks.
Yeah. That's just
some, man.
Imagination played a part.
And it's all in God's will that my skills pay my bills.
Yeah, people listening to y'all, man. Around here.
Let me tell y'all. Anointed boy said,
Yeah.
I told him the other day. Because if you really true to this, be true to it. Because people listening. And your lyrics, they powerful. I don't think he know it. I think he like, let me put this on this pad. Let me see how this come out. You know,
I know it, man. I speak from my heart, man. I speak about what's true to me. And what people need to understand is that nowadays, everything is important. Every step you make is important. Every lyric you put down is important. I wouldn't write it if it didn't mean anything to me. You know what I'm saying? I have a wife and kids at home. That's everything to me. You know, that's here to me. That's to the ground for me. So, I mean, everything that I write, I take it to the heart. And I always look for my compadres to lead me in the right direction, because ain't nobody else will.
Hey, and that's another good thing. Mm-hmm.
Ain't nobody else gonna.
I know you didn't ask this question, but man, it's good to have good surroundings,
man.
People around, yeah. You know, yeah. Not people that's just gone. Oh yeah, man, that sounds tight. Yeah, put that down, good. Mm-hmm. And then the rest of the world like, why the hell he put that down? Why he say that? Why his people ain't say? Mm-hmm. I mean, like, we criticize each other's lyrics, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Even if it come from the heart. Like, I may have wrote something down that, you know, really didn't happen in my life or whatever. They're like, well, yeah, that sound tight, but you probably shouldn't say it like that. You know what I'm saying? Say it like this.
Yeah.
Like, oh, okay. That's cool, though. Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah. I appreciate it. Like, you need, like, that around. You know, a lot of songs that I make by myself, and I'm thinking that the flow cool on it. To me, it's cool, because shit, I'm writing it. You know what I'm saying? I like it. But at the same time, you need to hear other opinions to see if other people are going. And it's good to have good surroundings, good beings, and good-hearted people around you that's going to tell you the truth.
Constructive criticism plays a huge part.
You got to be able to take constructive criticism. Yeah. Well,
and if you can't accept that, then you're not a real person. They teach you this in school to understand constructive criticism, especially when you got a camp that's down to ride for you and die for you. You know, I mean, you got to be able to accept that. Whether somebody tell you, hey, I don't like what you wrote, or I don't like what you put down, you know what I'm saying? It's not up to somebody that's not able to uplift you. You know, your team plays a part in everything.
Straight up.
You can't do it by yourself.
Lead a team.
Go on, let them boys hear a little bit of that thing from you so they know what the Camp Full sound is, man.
Hey, let's do some of that full day, Tom. What we say, hey, man's niggas. Make me get it more, stack it more. Hey, Nas, niggas, make me get it more, stack it more. Hey, Nas, niggas, make me get it more, stack it more. High to the sky, nigga.
My money fly, nigga. High to the sky, nigga. My money fly, nigga. High to the sky, nigga. My money fly, nigga. High to the sky, nigga. My money fly, nigga.
I say, girl, your hair's real long. But you got them heels on. Booty big, baby, then that booty I'ma fell on. I stack it up to the ceiling. I act that as if I really ain't got no feelings. Newsflash, it ain't a act, it ain't a game, it ain't laughing.
No.
Hey, ass niggas, I just be mashing for the cash and keep stacking.
I do.
I got passion.
I do.
And dedication.
I do. Frustration.
I ain't got no patience. I hate waiting. I go and get it. You know I gotta get me.
Leave it up to me.
You know money gonna make a history. I was born to get it. Been doing this since my entry.
Yeah.
Known to leave them in trees. Tell the chasing that green cheese. I'm stacked.
Okay.
Hey, niggas make me get it more. Stack it more.
What'd you say?
Hey, ass nigga. You get no love from me. Get your own nigga. Don't nothing come for free, so I'm grinding and minding my own business, my time.
Yeah.
Get out the whip, the jealous ass nigga, so they cannot find me. When I pull up and show out, I'm fresh as fuck like a million
they
bucks.
Jealous of me.
When I buy my bucks, I triple up, I'm rich as fuck.
What?
So sick with it. Nigga, high to the sky like a witch with it. No spells, no tests, nigga, no gimmicks. All real, all business, nigga, no Hillary. Hey, don't wanna talk shit, but ain't no motherfucking filament. Get dropped with a pop, now can't let it breathe. Right, boy, in a bitch, nigga, let him in. What a hell of a guy, he on a hell of a high. Today, back to all of that.
What?
Food deck is all of this. Money, power, and respect. Gotta have a Des Moore's on the list. Hell no, I ain't worried about a thing. And I ain't worried about a bitch.
No.
Got money on my mind.
Yep.
That shit on top of the list. Let's check it. Smoking that flame. Doing my thing. Counting my chain. Adding it up. Racking it up, stacking it up, checking. Nigga be bout that action. Be bout that cash and making it happen. Me and my nigga Money Mark shutting these haters down. Niggas tell me what's happening. I'm stacking.
Hating ass niggas, make me get it, moat, stack it, moat. Hating ass.
Just a little something, though.
No shots, no subliminals, and none, but this the original attic, man. This the real attic. You feel me? Like, from the ground up, man. Like,
look here, no air. No air in here. So when you come in here,
you better be ready.
It's crazy. You see, I'm sweating a little bit. I'm telling you, man. This the original, man. This is where all the hard work, all the hits come from, man. We don't have to go to a real studio.
Three mixtapes.
You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing wrong with it. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm working to that, you know? But sometimes, man, your biggest hits come from your home, your studio, your attic. You know what I'm saying? Just a little box or something. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes, motherfucker, put a goddamn mattress on the wall with some goddamn cardboard and make the biggest hit in the world. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. But, you know, man, it's all love, man. It's home. And, you know, shit. That's where it's all sort of from.
My latest release, man. Just came out of Dreams Into Reality, part one.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? And then we got R&B rap shit that's coming out. You know, we got the Shreveport song, you know, Nisha on it, Ceason on it. You know what I'm saying? Here we are for it, man. I mean, day one, everything day one, man, everything original. Shreveport gonna get the big picture real soon. Real soon, like tomorrow soon.
Check it out. Go to SoundCloud, type in Full Deck. FULLDECCC. Full Deck, man. Check out She Freaky. Single coming off the mixtape, R&B rap shit coming soon. Y'all be looking forward, but check out She Freaky. We got some more shit coming out. My boy Money Mark coming out with, man. Look, stay tuned, man. Stay tuned. Check out No Makeup 2.
Y'all be on the lookout for that for the moment.
For the fucking moment.
That's all I'm gonna say.
Ooh.
Sessions. Stand up. Stand up, yeah. Stand up for your city, for your tribe, breaking strongholds, unveiling lies, being not so quick to drift in open waters, appreciating everything that we're a part of. So many times we fall, so many times we call on Jesus to get us out of our mess. Right, but your brother or your sister, they jump in and you push them. Come on now, open your mouth and confess. Confession is a powerful tool. It is the releaser of bondages. It is the equivalent of stepping on the neck of the enemy and pressing down. Ooh. yeah. Stand up. Stand up. Ooh, ooh, yeah. Stand up. Stand up. Ah!
The other day I was reminded about what's sacred, what matters, what they took from us. The original man could do anything. I not only believe this, I live this. To the people that get the chance to listen to this, stand up for what's in your heart. Now that one go by my tell them say, the youth men, they are dying. Them government men are trying to mass exterminate all them slaves. And so me say war to the injustice, war to the corruption, war to everything that they say. Yeah. Me say that men don't tell no stories. The oppressor wanna steal your glory. The soul collector says it's time to pay for all of the stuff that he gave away. I need you to stand up. I need you to stand still. I need you to chat down everything they drill all of the way. Me say all of the way. Yeah. All right, let me hear that one, fam. That may be the one we can keep. Let me hear it back. I'm going to stack it for you and get out this booth before I die. Man, my homie them that done some incredible stuff here, man. EEM over here, my dude lad, man. Bright, you the truth, man. My homie, you the truth, man. Bim, you the truth, man. I appreciate the hospitality, man. I appreciate the stories. I appreciate the networking and the plugging, man. Y'all really going to hate it, man, in a good way. Because you keep us in an infinite place when you can't comprehend what it's like to come together as one, man. So big up to this camp and what they doing. We going to be meshing up with them boys on shows. We going to be meshing up with them boys on movies. If I keep going, you're going to think I'm exaggerating. Shout out to Carnessha, man. Ceason, Eason. Whew. Whew. Let me hear that thing, fam. Man, these boys done stole half of their grandma's house and built a god doggone studio in it. All y'all people faking like you really do it. Stop it. Stop making the excuses. This doesn't look good on you. You see the sweat? The sweat is because there's no air ventilation in this joker. That means when you come in this booth, you better be ready to do what you came to do. If not, by the time they get water to you and life resuscitation, you will be dead. You better hope you did your thing on your last set of bars. I'm doing this roster thing on this take, man, adding something different and going outside of my comfort zone, because normally I'd be nervous and self-conscious about it. So let that be a lesson to the people who are self-conscious. If you got something in you, man, and you feel like it need to be out there, put it out there. And if somebody bless you to be able to do the networking with them in a spiritual way, make sure you do it for real. Knockamechee Phoroh, man. I'm going to listen back to what that boy doing.
Sessions. Sessions. If you got what it takes, then welcome to the sessions. If you got what it takes, then welcome to the sessions. Sessions.
Hey, what's up, man? This half four decks, your boy Money Mark Cash, and yeah. Y'all here sitting back, that's the whole deck, you know, for the moment. Coming to you soon. We in the attic.
You already know who it is, man. This your boy Bright Water Stuff, City. FDMG, ABB, man, it's going down, man. Much love, man, with the fam right now. As you can see with the fam, man. It's, hey, everybody in here. Everybody in here, man. Look at here, it's going down.
Going down, man. Hey, this is Dre Sean the Don, man. ABB all the way. FDMG, man. Imagine Skin Music, man. We doing big things, man. EEM United, man. We in it. We doing what we got to do, man. All the way, live. Yeah.
Good evening, everybody. I'm here at the attic. We're getting ready to go in on the Shreveport Stand Up. It's the new single that's about to get ready to drop. Y'all stay on the lookout for it. This song got a lot of momentum to it, got a lot of power and a lot of energy. And it's a positive song that's really, really going to do a lot in the community. I'm really excited about being asked to come in and collab with this particular group here. The environment is very inviting, and it's an environment that you can really come in and get it in.
You got that good Southern hospitality.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah.
Hey, look.
Man, this beautiful form right here, man, she can sing like a motherfucker. I ain't lying, but man, it's love all around, man. Positive. That's what we need, that's what we're about, man. And let's get that money, man.
Yeah, man. Eason Knockamechee Phoroh, man. Almighty Productions, EEM United, Skilled Imagination, man. What it is again, boy?
Four deck boys
go hard, man. I was blessed, man. Came in here, man. Listened to Carnessha, man. Add some vocals to that thing, man. Dad already went in hard on the track, man. The vocal levels was great. Mixing and mastering was great. The lyrical content was great. I mean, they sleeping on people, man. And what's beautiful is the Almighty allowed us to come in and be a part of it, man. So look for a lot of wonderful, great things to come. Be positive. Be good to each other. If you get the opportunity to pursue what's in your heart, don't compromise that thing, man. Because one of these days you're going to be gone. Somebody going to be listening. Wow. And they may feel like, round here. we gone, man. 1,000.
Oh, yeah.
Peace. Be on the lookout.
Okay.
It's Shreveport. Stand up.
Go sit up.
Oh, city, stand up, yeah. Stand up, yeah.
You know I keep it solid with my solid niggas. Keep the 100 with me, I keep the 110 with you. Oh, city, Lord. I wasn't born here, but I was bred here. I get my bread here, so I'ma show you how we play here. A latex nigga, but raw is a dead deal. So stand clear, you're looking at the man right here. I was born in the H, but raised in the 318. They hate the team, cause we stay clean. It seems that dreams was creating. But we don't create scenes or create cream, we cremate things. I'm from the great state of the Pelican, where they quickly test your intelligence. Where I'm from, intelligence is irrelevant, cause these niggas going dumb. I remember being a little nigga on the block, sitting in Jerry's barbershop, waiting to get my shit chopped. Now I'm feeling like we made it, now I can't be faded. That's why the little nigga had to get his shit locked. Post city shit.
You know my mama taught me one thing: do for others regardless of the consequence. Right here in Louisiana, we have a message to uphold. Right now it's all eyes on us. Whether you want to believe it or not, we've been doing this for a long time now, and the world's starting to realize.
Stand up.
Let's come together and let's do this.
Stand up,
Home City,
yeah.
Let's go.
They wonder what's the deal, why I ain't got a deal. But what's the deal with a deal when you used to seeing deals? Cause niggas say you short like they don't know just how it feels. But little do you know that I would kill for what's real. Thanks to the knowledge that was instilled in my skills. Imagination played a part, pops raised us while we kids. To never stray apart, he had us all in his will. And it's all in God's will that my skills pay my bills. Are you sitting around here pouting? I'm out here trying to get it, trying to keep myself legit. But these jobs are getting wicked, people saying ain't shit here. But niggas hating, niggas struggling, know we locked down in the system. But we all out here in it, muddy water, red river, cold hearted, getting chilly, while our minds getting bigger. Just trying to keep you guessing till I finish painting this picture. And I thought I could reach out to the people out here getting it. Let's get it.
Strongholds, unveiling lies, being not so quick to drift in open waters, appreciating everything that we're a part of. It is the equivalent of stepping on the neck of the enemy and pressing down.
Yeah. other day I was reminded about what's sacred, what matters, what they took from us.
Stand up.
The original man can do anything.
Stand up.
I not only believe this, I live this. To the people that get the chance to listen to this, stand up for what's in your heart.
Stand up.
Now, I want to go back my time.
Stand up.
The youth men, they are dying.
Dying.
Them government men are trying.
Trying.
To mass exterminate all them slaves.
All them
slaves. Yeah, yeah. And so men say war to the injustice.
War.
War to the corruption.
War.
War to everything that they say.
What?
Yeah, yeah. And so them say that men don't tell no stories.
No, no.
Oppressor trying to steal your glory.
No,
so
no.
Collector says it's time to pay.
Okay.
For all of the stuff that you gave away. I need you to stand up.
I need you to stand still.
Still.
I need you to chat
down everything they drill. All of the way.
Hey, hey, hey,
let me
hey,
say,
hey,
let me say, all of the way.
Hey, 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 hey,
yeah.
Sessions. If you got what it takes, then welcome to the sessions. If you got what it takes, then welcome to the sessions. Sessions.